I see a lot of ads for movies and TV where they will say, watch this show. Nothing is as it seems. I personally, I like to watch mysteries where everything is as it seems. Like at the end, I go, oh, it turned out it was the homeless guy who was murdering everybody, as I suspected the whole time, because it was pretty obvious. That's personally, I don't like the trickery of, oh, no, that's not as I thought. It's not as it seems. Nothing is as it seems. That's trickery. I need my stuff to be as it seems. I was watching this one show. It was about a tailor who tailors suits. And then the ads were saying, come check out John Cobbleheimer. He's a tailor / detective. He sews seams, but at the end, nothing is as it seems. That's the stuff that's going to catapult me to the top when I'm selling out stadiums. They're going to be like, did you see Dave's seams joke? Where seams as in seams of closing, but then seams as in seams. Come listen to the Dave Dravnak show where nothing is as it seems. Because it would seem like it should be good, but it's not.